gospel of Christ. For it is the power of God unto salvation to everyone that believeth, to the Jews first, and also to the Greeks. If you really love Jesus, you will be proud of him to show him to the world. Don't deny him. Be ready to show and defend his lordship in my
Christian and also as a Zionist member. You must be ready and willing to always showcase your love and faith heart for Christ in your environment, in your school, and amongst your friends. Don't be ashamed of him. What did I say? Let the world see him in you. Let the world identify him in you. Once the world sees him in you, his favor, glory, presence, and fire will always follow you. As it is stated in the Bible, he said, and they went forth and preached everywhere, with the Lord confirming with signs and miracles. Mark 16:20.
Now repeat after me, Father.
Father.
Jesus.
So